Hello, viewer, and welcome to the future. Microcars, mini EVs, and small electric cars are part of an industry that is growing and innovating rapidly. From mini EVs that can take you anywhere a regular gas-powered car can, to China's most successful EV, to futuristic mini EVs that may not ever reach production, we've compiled a list of the best small mini EVs and small electric cars. And number one is definitely futuristic, so you'll surely want to stick around to the end to see it. Before we continue, if you love futuristic electric vehicle related videos like this, be sure to hit that subscribe button and ding the notification bell. We're trying to hit 10,000 subscribers, so do us a favor and turn that subscribe button from red to gray. It really does help us out. Now, on to the video. Number 10, the VW Nils. Kicking off our top 10 list of mini electric cars is the Nils by Volkswagen. Originally premiered at the 2011 Frankfurt Motor Show, this fully electric one-seater concept car attempts to combine sports car-like performance with the silence and comfort of a modern EV. The F1-inspired design of the Nils includes outboard-mounted 17-inch wheels with low rolling resistance tires and a single electric powertrain located just behind the driver's seat. The 15-kilowatt motor delivers power to the rear wheels only and has a peak 25-kilowatt overboost option that allows the vehicle to accelerate quicker for a short period of time. Co-developed by Volkswagen and the German Federal Ministry of Transport, Building and Urban Development, the Nils comes with a 5.3-kilowatt-hour battery that offers a range distance of 40 miles per charge that can be fully charged in just under 2 hours. While an EV with a 40-mile range does seem absurd here in 2021, keep in mind that this mini EV concept car premiered over a decade ago in 2011, long before Tesla and other EV manufacturers had poured billions of dollars into battery technology research and development. The electric powertrain weighs in at just over 42 pounds, and the entire car itself weighs just over 1,000 pounds, giving the Nils a top speed of 80 miles an hour and a 0 to 60 time of just under 11 seconds. The cabin is surrounded by polycarbonate gullwing doors, giving the driver the feel of being in the DeLorean from Back to the Future.
I'm scared, you little devil!
Number 9. Citroën Ami. The Ami is a fully electric mini EV developed by French-based auto manufacturer Citroën. This ultra-compact and colorful urban mobility vehicle is technically classified as an electric quadricycle, allowing the manufacturer to sidestep a whole host of big boy car regulations. In fact, the Ami and many others on this list are miniature vehicles meant to replace bus trips, e-scooters, skateboards, or electric bicycles, but not necessarily cars themselves. The Ami is 1.4 meters wide and 2.4 meters long, or should we say 2.4 meters short, and can seat two people relatively comfortably. Under the hood is a 6-kilowatt motor and 5.5-kilowatt-hour battery that powers the front axle and delivers a top speed of 30 miles an hour and a range of 47 miles. While that range isn't the greatest, a full charge can be achieved from any standard socket in just 3 hours. The body is made of unpainted blue Ami-colored plastic that is mounted on a very square and modular chassis. In fact, if you look closely, you'll notice the front and back panels, as well as the side panels, are symmetrical, allowing for easy swappability and decreased production cost. This is one of the reasons the Citroën Ami costs just $6,000 to purchase outright. However, as with most things these days, there are other ownership options. For £2,600 plus £20 per month, you can lease the ride for 48 months, or you can simply give it a test ride on the free-to-move car sharing app if you live in France, Spain, Italy, Belgium, Portugal, or Germany, that is. Number 8. Wuling Mini EV. Now it's time to talk about one of the most successful mini electric vehicles to date. And of course, I'm talking about the Wuling Mini EV. This microcar was developed as a partnership between Chinese auto manufacturer SAIC and US auto manufacturer GM. Production began on the Wuling Mini EV in July of 2020, and as of January 2021, over 160,000 units have been delivered, virtually all within China. The Hongguang Wuling Mini EV comes with two battery options. The first is the smaller 9.2 kilowatt hour battery pack that delivers a range of 120 kilometers or 75 miles, and the 13.8 kilowatt hour battery pack that can deliver a range of 170 kilometers or 110 miles. The single 13 kilowatt motor delivers 17.4 horsepower and 62.7 pound-feet of torque to the rear wheels. This vehicle can seat four people and has a top speed of 100 kilometers or 62 miles per hour. Prices in USD range from $4,162 for the base model to $5,607 for the fully loaded version, making it China's cheapest EV. The Wuling Mini EV will also soon come in a convertible cabriolet-style model. Stay tuned for more information about that. Number 7. The Renault Twizy. This two-seater miniature car is classified as a microcar and was developed and marketed by French auto manufacturer Renault. There are two models, each with separate power outputs and numbers that correspond to the top speed and kilometers. For instance, the Twizy 45 has a 4-kilowatt motor and a top speed of 45 kilometers per hour, while the Twizy 80 has a 13-kilowatt motor and a top speed of 80 kilometers per hour. Each model has a 6.1 kilowatt hour battery and an electric range of about 56 miles. The Twizy was initially revealed as a concept car in 2009, and due to much fanfare, production began in 2012 and continues to this day. Prices range from 6,990 euros to 8,490 euros. But one interesting fact is that the price does not include the battery. Rather, the battery packs are leased for a monthly fee that includes full battery pack replacement and roadside assistance if needed. The Twizy was the top-selling electric plug-in vehicle in Europe in 2012, and cumulative sales of the vehicle totaled 30,000 units by December 2019, majoritively in European markets. And if the Twizy is just too boring for you, remember, in 2013, Renault Sport revealed the Twizy F1, which is a really cool Formula One version of the Twizy. Number 6. Unity One. Swedish company Unity One initially crowdsourced over $1 million to build a prototype of their mini electric urban vehicle, claiming the final production version would cost under $23,000 or 20,000 euro while delivering over 300 kilometers of range. The battery pack is 22 kilowatt hours and capable of DC charging that can refill 200 kilometers of range in just 30 minutes. The top speed is 70 miles an hour and the 0 to 60 time is just shy of 10 seconds, making the Unity One an interstate and highway ready mini car. The interior is capable of holding three passengers plus 150 liters of storage with its innovative one in the front, two in the back seating arrangement. Need more room? The back two seats fold down to make room for up to 760 liters of storage if needed. The 1+2 seating configuration allows for riders in the back seat to easily get in and out without having to move the front seat. One cool feature of the Unity One is the electrochromic roof that lightens and darkens according to the amount of sunlight outside. When it's lighter outside, the electrochromic glass receives more solar radiation and becomes more transparent. When it's darker outside, the glass receives less solar radiation and becomes less transparent. And there are now over 3,000 investors in Unity from over 40 countries globally, and chances are you may see one of these mini EVs near you soon. Number 5. Zacua MX3. Based out of Mexico City, the Zacua MX3 is the first ever electric car 100% built in and specifically designed for Mexico. In fact, Zacua's company mission is to create better urban mobility while decreasing environmental impacts to accelerate Mexico's transition to greener technologies. First available in January of 2019, this two-seater, three-door electric vehicle weighs a mere 1,500 pounds and has a top speed of 53 miles per hour. The PMSM electric motor delivers a maximum power output of 34 kilowatts and 87 newton meters of torque via the front-wheel drive single-speed transmission. The lithium LiFePO4 battery pack has a capacity of 18 kilowatt hours, and the SAE J1772 charger can fully charge the vehicle in 8 hours, giving a maximum range of 71 miles or roughly 115 kilometers. The turning radius is a mere 4 meters or 13 feet, allowing the driver to access even the smallest of urban areas and parking spaces. The regenerative braking supplies the battery pack with additional power, and the current price is 599,000 pesos, or just shy of $30,000. Number 4. Eli Zero. The Eli Zero is classified as an NEV, or neighborhood electric vehicle, which means it's legal to use on most streets with posted speed limits of 35 miles or less. This is great since the top speed of this mini EV is a mere 25 miles an hour, making it great for commuting to and from work or cruising around your local community, but not necessarily getting on the highway. The maximum battery range is 70 miles, making this no-frills, compact two-seater, fun to drive, and easy to use to get all of your daily errands complete. The lithium battery cells in the Eli Zero are 3 times more energy dense than typical lead-acid batteries, and offer a charge time of 2.5 hours via 240-volt outlet, or 5 hours via a traditional 120-volt outlet. There's also an optional battery heating system that can significantly improve overall battery performance in cold weather and cold climates. What's more, the braking system collects energy when decelerating to improve range efficiency. Most mini EVs do not offer power steering or power brakes, mostly to decrease production costs, but the Eli Zero breaks this tradition and has power-assisted brakes and power-assisted steering, so you can easily slow down and turn. This mini EV also comes standard with a rear view camera, keyless start and ignition, and a dual drive mode perfect for short trips. The MPGe is estimated at 285 miles, making it several times more efficient than traditional cars, and the price tag starts at a mere $12,000. Number 3. Audi Urban. Also revealed at the 2011 Frankfurt Auto Show, the Audi Urban and Audi Urban Spider is a 1+1 style two-seater mini EV, specifically made for urban and metropolitan areas. This mini EV has 4 tires and a steering wheel, but doesn't fit into any modern automobile category. With a weight of 480 kilograms, or roughly 1,050 pounds, this concept EV attempts to combine race car and roadster elements with a fun small city commuter car. However, with only a 20 horsepower electric motor, the Audi Urban might just be an overstyled and underpowered mini EV meant to steal visual thunder from the likes of BMW. The cockpit is a lesson in functional minimalism, with only a small digital instrument panel, push button gear selector, air vents, and a hazard button. Not many other specs are available regarding price or battery range. So what do you think? How far can the Audi Urban go on a single charge? Would you ever buy one of these sleek looking mini EVs? Let us know below. Number 2. Honda New V. Meet the New V, which stands for New Electric Urban Vehicle, a concept vehicle developed by Honda that originally premiered in 2017. This concept mini EV is built on the fact that privately owned vehicles sit idle roughly 96% of the time. Taking this into consideration, Honda built a level 4 semi-autonomous concept vehicle that can add value to the owner by going out to earn money as an autonomous ride-sharing vehicle. Yep, like many other EV companies right now, Honda is developing autonomous and semi-autonomous vehicles that can make money for their owners by becoming robot taxis when the owner is not using the car. Honda also partnered with SoftBank to create a helpful AI assistant software named the Honda Automated Network Assistant, or HANA for short. This software works as an emotion engine that will learn from the driver and detect emotions behind the driver's judgments and send recommendations for future driver-based decisions. The last two big features on the Honda New V are the large touchscreen displays that cover the entire length of the dashboard and the electric skateboard that mounts and charges in the back of the vehicle. The touchscreen is much larger than any other display featured thus far and gives all the updates and specs related to the operation of the car. Curious to know what number one is? Before we get there, did you know that YouTube recommends you get 1 like for every 25 views on a video? If you enjoyed this top 10 mini EV list, be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Number 1. Smart EQ. Closing out our list is a mini EV by the subcompact auto manufacturer Smart, who happens to be owned by Daimler. The Smart EQ 4.2 is the EV variant of the popular gas-powered 4.4. Initially released in 2007 with 100 production units sold in the London market only, the Smart EQ is now on its 4th generation and is available in many markets across the globe. The 4th generation Smart EQ went into production in 2017 with a new body and 17.6 kilowatt hour battery that gives the car a range of 58 miles or roughly 93 kilometers. The permanent magnet AC AC synchronous motor has a peak power output of 55 kilowatts or 74 horsepower and 130 newton meters or 96 pound-feet of torque. The top speed is 78 miles per hour, making it highway or interstate capable, and the 0 to 60 time is 11.5 seconds. You definitely won't beat a Tesla, but unlike some of the other mini EVs on this list, you'll at least be able to take this one for a decent road trip. The MPGe equivalent for this ride is 122 miles per gallon, so get ready to save money and save the planet with our number one pick.